Go! Watch out, don't go on the sidewalk. Don't go on the sidewalk. Go, Megan! Go, Megan, go! Megan, you gotta push! You gotta push! She is not wearing good shoes. Yep, that's not a fair race. Here comes the racer. So Craig, how does it feel to come in second after your initial victory with Megan?
I thought I had the winning line, but apparently Karate Kid was able to lean into the turn and really get the inside track on me.
Yeah,
I did. How did you feel about that race?
Did you know, at what point did you know you were going to beast him?
I pushed into her. When I passed that point, I felt like I was winning.
Yeah, you went around that corner so fast. Was that your plan to just gun it right out of the gate?
Yeah.
You did awesome. Congratulations, you got first prize.
Yay.
GG.
I think he pretty much won the whole thing.
Woo!
So what do you say? How did you feel about that race, Karate Kid?
It was good.
What'd you do differently this time? What was your strategy? Princess, how did you feel about that race?
I thought I kind of had it at first, but yeah.
Different result from the other time that you guys raced. So did you change your strategy at all?
No, I think I don't know. I guess maybe last time I went before they said no. I didn't think I did.
The truth comes out. Yeah. GG. GG all around. You guys want to shake hands?
Yeah.
Strong competitors. Good job. GG.